Trying this new place around Tempe. Very shallow. Silly me. Whoa. Oh. Man, that was a nice bream. Good, how are you? Whoop, came off.
How's it going today?
Not too bad, I just started.
Just started?
Yeah.
Little Taylor,
yeah.
Nice.
So many of them, like schools there.
Yeah, cool. Thanks very much, mate.
No worries.
And you're familiar with all your bag and size limits?
Yeah, of course.
Yep. Yeah. So he does. All right, mate. Enjoy your day.
You too. Take care. Try one more time. Just don't snag me, please. Yep. Easy. Oh, my first flounder. Some juice. Some juice. This one. Oh, this is a better flounder. This is a bigger flounder. Nice trevally here. Nice trevally just swam by. Maybe trevally could be brim. They're just nearby. What the hell is this? It's only a small fish there. Hopefully it's coming to my lure. Another Cook's River special. Check it off. This one. Small fatties. Oh. Tiny one. something jumped there. 9% battery. Yep, this one again. This is a bigger one. One fish with 8% batteries. But they're just small sizes. Fish. It's a big metal, a big flat. It's a big flat head. No problem. Thanks for the fight. Yep, it's on. I don't want to lose this. Oh, still chasing. Still chasing it. Came off. Still chasing it. This is one aggro tailor. Let's try again. I haven't used this one for a long time. Whoa, fish on. That's what I'm talking about. This is big. Whoa. What is this? Big flatty. Oh, whoa. It's a big flatty. It's a mother of flatty. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. The hooks. Gotta lift it up a bit. Look at that. This is my PB. This is my PB. Definitely my PB. Let's get this thing out first. One more. There you go, hooks off. What am I doing? I'm shaking. I want to measure this fish. Let's put the rod down. Hang on. You know where it's coming from. Okay. 56. 56. One more time. 56. Let's let it go. Thank you for the good fight. Whew.